Hell is real. And deep silver are the demons. Yeah. Oh my god. I am not ready to play this game because honestly, I'm a sucker for pain. Okay, maybe it's my masochism that I want to continue playing this game and march forward, or the fact that I bought this game full price many years ago, so I had no choice but to finish what I bought. And also the fact that I just realized I had this like Epic Games point thing. I don't know what it's called. I forgot. I think it's called Epic Rewards, I guess. Or whatever. But yeah, and I got all the DLC for basically $0. So sup Lake and Hawk Smash? Sup, I watch Saints Row. Alright, so we're gonna give this game another chance. I tried to play this game. It's Epic Reward, yeah. Because it's epic. We are gonna cheese through this game, hopefully. Hopefully I would find anything good in this game. I'm sorry for being a little bit positive on things, but I try to find good things and bad things, including video game. So hopefully this game. I'm also streaming on Twitch, Hawk Smash. So yeah, the chat displays on the Twitch side. So it's a multi-stream between Twitch and the other platform that I cannot explicitly say because Jeff Bezos is that petty. But yeah, how are you guys doing? How are you guys doing? And I hope you guys have a wonderful day today. And I hope you guys gonna have like some good times today, because I certainly will not. I certainly won't have a good time playing this game. Not gonna lie. So hopefully I'm gonna get like at least something to, you know, I don't know what you might call it. I don't know. Moral of the story. Yeah, moral of the story of playing Saints Row 2022. Because a lot of people be hating on this game for the absolutely wrong reason. And I feel like that's kind of counterproductive in my opinion. So I'm just gonna play this game and see how it is. And I think the reason why people don't like this game is due to the fact that it's got quote-unquote millennial writing, but that's not really that bad. It's like painting entire generation for being cringe. Am I cringe? Oh god, I'm cringe. Oh no. But anyway, yeah, we are going to play this game just right around the corner, so it's like 4:22. Hopefully this game will have some redeeming factor. Because honestly, I don't know. I don't know, fellers. I don't even fucking know anymore. So I'm gonna start this game. DirectX 12. Tall Brady, thank you for the follow. Thank you for the follow. But yeah, apparently I need to load the shader cache. Whatever the fuck that is. I don't recall Saints Row 3 needing to load that bullshit, but here we are. Apparently it's a thing now, for absolutely zero reason. So, I guess it's a thing. No, but okay. By the way, sorry for the volume, I'm just gonna need to adjust shit. Oh, you finished GTA 3 3 minutes ago. Oh, congrats! How was it? I still think GTA 3 is a good game. I think one of the best games of all time. And there's no joke in that. I'm absolutely fucking serious that GTA 3 is a great game. It's very fluid to play. It's very fun to play. Despite it being simple. But sometimes simple is best. You know what I'm saying? Sometimes simplicity is the best simplicity. But anyway, let's just play this game and hopefully I can tolerate this game. I'm gonna continue our campaign. And also, I have downloaded all the DLC because I got it for free essentially on Epic Game Store, on the Epic Game Store. So, there's that. So we have our favorite hipster character here. I think we can edit on the fly, which is something that people do not appreciate. But yeah, we do have a lot of a durag hipster, because of course. Yeah, we do have a bunch of stuff here going on. What's his name? Hipster McPherson. You know what? I'm just gonna indulge in my fantasy again. I'ma create a new character, because why not? I'm just gonna create a new character, because, yep, there you go. Can I... Okay, chest size, figure... Built! Oh, there you go. Alright. I can't make the chest size bigger. That's kind of sad. Oh, you can... You know, this is the thing that I like about this game. You can have, like, bulge. But I don't really particularly fond of this hairstyle right there. You're not really a huge fan because, you know... Less one to head, Western exit. I'm just gonna do this. This is... I'm gonna create myself. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, chat. I'm sorry for being a little bit on... We do a little bit narcissism here in this... Can you just create, like, a different color spectrum? Nope. Just can't. Apparently I cannot. Okay. What is this? Oh, okay. Oh, I can have makeup now. Makeup key. Oh, we have like a Day of the Dead right here. Yeah. I really... A shelf insert. I know. I'm sorry. I need... My brows don't shape like that. I might have like thick brows, but... Yeah, this is better. Yeah, I don't have this nose shape. Yeah, this is a little bit better, I guess. I think this is... I'm gonna create myself. I'm sorry, my dudes. Wait, what the hell's a modesty? Oh, naked! Oh no. Oh no. Okay, I can't show you that. I can't show you that. I would get banned if I showed you guys that. So I'm sorry, I can't. Do I have something to like, I don't know, maybe like a corset, maybe? There's some necklace, there's like underwear. Is there like any BDSM shit over here? Because that would be fucking cool. Apparently I need to go like get like... Man, this sucks. There's nothing here. I'm probably gonna get... You know what? Fuck it. I'm just gonna get like a fucking bikini or whatever. Bikini upside down. Material standard. Can you make... Oh, apparently I cannot. Oh, well, whatever. I think I can deal with this, I guess. Do you know what they said when the response was negative about this game? They said deal with it. What do you mean deal with it? What do you mean deal with it? Like, they literally deadass just said like haters gonna hate and type shit. That's kind of bullshit, not gonna lie. No, I can't have like no. Oh, there you go. A thong. Oh, that's not safe for work. Okay. I don't want to get my shit nuked, so sorry about that. Yeah, I'm sorry. I ain't gonna risk it. just gonna put this modestly pants right there. What about some shoes? What do we have? Where are my shoes at? If it's like body, no. Skin hair, outfit, feet, shoes. Yeah, I gotta get this instead, you know what, because why not? There's hats in this? Okay. Because, oh yeah, of course. Yeah, it's the beanie, fellas. It's the beanies. It's always the beanies. I'm such a fucking hipster. I'm sorry, fellas. Yes, it's the beanies. It's the fucking beanies, alright? I fucking love beanie, okay? Sue me. Sue the fuck out of me. I can't stop, you know? It's either that or beanies. I love beanies. There's like furry shit over here. Haha! Okay, I think I'm gonna get this. Fuck it. Ooh, woo. You know what? Might as well. When in Rome, like, am I right?
You're in the big leagues now.
Time to hit the dusty trail. Don't make a lady wait. Time to hit the dusty. Something about this town lights a fire in me.
All right, there you go. Okay, I look like a fucking Burning Man festival guest or whatever. Well, you know what? Let's do some mission. God. I really do not know. There's so many missions around here, so, there's Murder Circus, there's Kaiju stuff, the LARP stuff, you know, this is all just, like, DLC stuff. But I think we're gonna do, like, a, you know.
Hey, pal. You busy tonight?
I'm at the gym. It's leg day. Why?
Oh my fucking god.
Make popcorn and binge watch telenovelas till dawn. Yes.
Oh, the dialogues are still bad. No, I really do not like this. The Landmaster 54.
0.3 overdrive.
Oh my lord. The layout, the fucking dialogues are still bad. I'm so not a fan of this. Yeah, let's play this. And cutscene. Why the fuck did I steal a car? Of course the guy has a pancake tattoo. Insufficient head MJ, thank you for the follow. Hey, I don't know if these fellas are bots or not, but I'm not sure. But anyway. Koza, you there? Oof. All right. Did he just get fucking clipped? No, he didn't. All right. All right. Whatever. I'm just gonna fucking play this. Talk to
You're
Eli.
Just waking up? Telenovela binge last night. Kev was supposed to join, but he's still.
Oh no.
That doesn't sound like Kev.
I think the problem with millennial dialogue is that it kind of missed the point. Like, the point of millennial humor is self-deprecation, but you're not self-deprecating. You just play it straight. You just dead ass serious about, oh yeah, I'm binge watching this. I like pancakes. You know, everything about this is like irony, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, I just think they kind of feel irony in this department, but yeah, whatever. But yeah, go and play this game. Be right back. Tattoo mom again. Oh, I liked her. Alright, here we go. Let's play this game. Hopefully I can fucking play. Hopefully I can enjoy this game. The dialogues are so awful, and I really do not like it. You're not tattoo mom. I was looking for Kevin. I was looking for Kevin. Shall we say, a little
tied up at the moment? Wow, I did not need that detail. I'm just gonna drop this off.
Well, at least it's got ODB. Old dirty bastard. Oops, sorry about that. Alright, here we go. Hopefully, I'll get some shit here. Fuck.
Not the fun kind of tied up. Those fucks.
By the way, bear it back for a bit. Just 1 second. Just 1 second. Okay, I need to check this shit. Okay, more cutscenes. I fail to take this seriously. Is Kevin? All right, gonna do a shootout. So fuck off.
Fuck you, Saint. Tell me where he.
Okay, this is actually funny. I'm sorry. I just love slapstick, right? Slapsticks are always universally funny. And ho, hello, hello there, that boy. Welcome to the stream. It's been a while. I mean, it's been one day, and I already missed ya. Oh, that's a random ass gang. I'm sorry. Didn't mean it. Ooh, woo. Shit, gonna punch the shit out of it. I'm gonna punch the sun out of it. Alright, that way, I gotta admit, I play this just for the helmet, alright? I'm sorry. I'm that shallow. At the very least, this shit could make, you know, this helmet could make things more tolerable, I guess, because I like helmets. Alright, I...
That's Kevin's ringtone.
The physics is just so fucking messy. I love it. This game feels so not AAA.
Kev, finally.
It's me, Eli. The idol's got Kevin.
Shit. All right, I'll track their socials and see what I can find.
Great. I'll work the problem.
I'm that shallow. I'm so sorry. I just love masks. All right. I'm sorry. Shoot until somebody talks, huh? Okay. That's a pretty straightforward mission description. Why are you taking a selfie? Hashtag I'm committing a crime, bruh.
That freaking hurt.
Alright.
Do your work! You can't kill us all!
Oh, I can't melee this fucker. I forgot. Alright, boom. Oh, alright.
First one to talk gets to walk away.
You can't fight the collective.
Yeah, but can you fight these nuts?
Damn. Still need one to interrogate.
You could play Dead Rising and wear the Servbot helmet. That's true, but you know, I just...
Someone's in there.
Yes, I'm on the can. So?
You know, but you can't be a sexy lady wearing a helmet in Dead Rising. And that's kind of the downside about, oh no, toilet humor. Reminds me of that mission in GTA San Andreas.
I'm gonna play wrecking ball with your cab until you tell me where Kevin is.
The fuck just happened? The game just fucking glitched out of the ass. The game just glitched out the ass. It's really hilarious. This is like Goat Simulator type physics, bruh. Fucking Twitter users.
You can't do this. I have rights.
I have rights, yeah. Signature ability unlocked. Alright. I'm sorry for being shallow, fellers. I'm just... Yeah, and you smell like shit. I have a Dead Rising gift for a character when you serve on Hamlet. Oh! Oh, that's hot! Oh, that's hot! Okay, I think the game's a little bit too easy for my taste, so, gameplay? Is there a difficulty settings over here? Or should I go back to... No, not this one. No time limits, tap or hold. Time adjusts difficulty. Huh. I don't think there's any way to adjust the difficulty. Unless you restart from the... Then Adam Sandler comes out. Come on, the portable. I honestly feel bad for Adam Sandler because people really want to hate on him. I feel like he's a little bit too overhated in my opinion. I mean, except for probably Jack and Jill. He kind of deserved the hate. Jack and Jill kind of bad though. Except for that meme, like the fucking Dunkachino meme. Cable disconnected.
Eli, you pick up anything on the socials?
Yeah, some big idols party at a mansion and a timer counting down.
Well, let me guess. A mansion by the San Aliso sign. Head there.
Yo, thank you for the sub, break. Oh, that's so nice of you.
Kev's all the back.
It was. Wawa.
All
right. Bring him home. Oh, 10 minutes. Santo Ileso. All right.
Nothing's getting
the fuck? Yeah, the game glitched out of yes. It's Flex Overdrive, Outrun. All right, I'm in an EDM mood. I'm sorry. My inner millennial. Pardon me for liking EDM. I think the worst part about being millennial is that we do really miss music festivals, despite the fact that I'm an introvert as shit. And I really don't like loud noises, but I do really like EDM when I listen it like by myself, like alone. So there's that.
No distractions. Just get to care.
All right. Okay, my car's kind of wrecked, so I'm just gonna press one button. Done one button kill. This literally takes no effort. But yeah.
I don't have time to fuck around.
So, I heard that this was like kind of forced. I don't know. I mean, there was like rumors that Volition didn't really want to make this game. Like, the way it is now.
Coming for you, buddy.
Like, I heard they were kind of forced by the higher-ups to make, hey, let's make a pretentious hipster game. A game about hipsters, haha, self-aware.
Barely even felt that.
I feel like Volition, of all people, should have understand how to make, like, funny millennial humor. With some reason, someone fucked along the way and just take everything for straight, played straight. That's basically the last thing you want to make, if you want to make like something about millennials. Hashtag relatable. I mean, I'm sorry for like, explaining the jokes. But, welcome back, Blake.
Rig bombs all the way up? Okay, remember your Marshall training.
But yeah, I'm sorry for explaining your joke, but the point of millennial humor is that it's funny if it's ironic. Hashtag can't afford rent. You know what would be funny? If they really want to go down that route, make him like a really crony ass fucking, you know, millennials. Am I right?
You can't get all our bombs before your time runs out. Look at you. Pathetic. Running like a hamster, so
like, make him like, hey, we really can't pay rent. We can't play our, we can't pay our student debts. What shall we do?
Stay nested in his wood chips. Now he pays the price.
Halfway there. You fuckers think you can stop me now?
There we go.
And you know, they could have just like, oh, go to like a, you know. They could just like go to the grocery store and like rob, but then they get beat the shit out of because, you know, they never did crime before, and then they had to like rank up from the beginning and fail, like failing upward type of shit. I mean, the entire concept could have worked. Like, the entire concept could have worked if they just like do that. Like, hey, we're bad. Yeah, we're bad, but yeah. Oh, fuck.
Steady hands. Steady hands.
Yep. Dude, frickin' verse. Alright, here we go. The fuck should we go from here? Oh my god, of course, the road is fucking blocked. Artificial difficulty, am I right? Yeah, talking mad shit. The developer really didn't like this game. Didn't really like the fans, and that's why it sucks. The game could have worked if they just like made the millennials like failing upwards. So yeah, but they didn't. At least people could like at least like, you know, root for these motherfuckers instead of like, you know.
Oh man, am I glad to see you.
Let me deal with this last bomb and we'll get out of here. Damn it. I should wait.
This is like fucking Johnny Gat from Timu. Jesus fuck. Her spirit possessed the priest and testified. Kevin is such a wannabe Gat, not gonna lie.
There. That's the last bomb.
Wow. You saved me. You're like literally my hero. What now?
Now, I say wingsuit down to that mansion and teach those motherfucking motherfuckers what happens when they kidnap a saint.
Be the motherfucking way.
Crash the party. Alright. Can I jump? Wait! Is there a wingsuit? Oh, there is a wingsuit. Okay. It's right of my fucking armpit for some reason. Oh my god, it's a bot. Koza, hold up. How do you moderate in this? Koza! Is Koza run? Jeez, motherfuckers had to wait 10 minutes for that. Okay. Can I? How do you fucking? Oh, there you go. Koza, please. Koza, you're the moderator, bro.
Can steal.
Yeah, I really just like pull a wingsuit out of my armpits, and I'm dead. I really do not know how to land this shit. The fuck did I return to Era immediately? What do you mean? I'm already here. I'm already in game.
Party's over, motherfucker. Yee-haw!
Yeah, unfortunately, this fuckers have like bot issue. Twitch has bot issue again. You know, I have a feeling that bots are ruining everything. I mean, I can tolerate like fucking trolls and all that shit, but bots, Jesus fuck, dude, you know? X-Men mutants. Yo, look at that dying ragdoll position. Wait, no, okay. That fire is not friendly. Oh, that's... Okay, that's actually hilarious. I'm sorry. I'm sorry for having a stupid sense of humor. Not the show you were hoping. Millennial, am I right?
Yeah, baby.
Oh yeah, I forgot this motherfucker is immune to bullets. Oh. Okay. Dead.
I had a post-capitalist support a house this big.
Yeah, the writing is... The writing felt like it was written by a, by someone who was... The people who they tried to make fun of. You know? It's really weird. It's like I don't know how to self-deprecate, and... To be a real millennial, you have to learn how to self-deprecate. You have to... Oh my god, why is everything so annoyingly blue? Honestly, I feel absolutely cathartic killing these motherfuckers. The fucking collective.
You dare fight the collective?
Yes, I do. All right, here we go. Bam. Damn. Yeah, I'm just gonna... These motherfuckers are just bullet sponge. Oh, it's the spinning fuck.
Is that all of them?
Yep.
Thanks for the rescue.
Right, this is a millennial game.
Forget it, man.
You convinced me that this game is only as slow as 3.5, so boring, unfun. It's more boring than unfun than... Yeah.
Yeah. Thanks for being the second kind.
Look at that. Even the graffiti is hipster. They fucking gentrified the Third Street Saints, bro. The Saints Row is gentrified. Yeah, there's nothing memorable about that mission. I was just shooting pointlessly and, you know. Nothing. Alright. Oh, wait! I need perks. What are perks? Do I have... Oh, skill tree, I forgot. Of course, I need skill tree because, it's a thing. I need skill 3. Gentrified, not genderfied. But yeah, it is. It is what it is. Alright, whatever. Let's just start a mission, and hopefully it'll be good. I don't know, I just started this game out, so, it's time to start recruiting for our startup. This joke doesn't land because it's not a startup company, you're a street gang. They just made like a random jargon. It's time to address our staffing needs. Oh no, this is... Oh no, I hate this. Hey, what? What the fuck should I... What? Should I go upstairs?
So, how do we staff up?
Easy. I've got a 14-step plan.
Ugh, oh my god.
About 14 steps too many.
Yeah. Why not just go to Boot Hill and show everyone what a badass you are?
What's Boot Hill?
Are you kidding me? Check out the laptop.
I think the problem is that they really take the startup thing way too seriously. Okay. Without any semblance of self-awareness, kind of thing they do on so they don't realize they're the joke. Runs the show.
More like murder service.
It's funnier when they're aware that they are the jokes. In town with a criminal record watches this live stream. But they're not.
Right.
They just play it straight. I don't know. What's so funny? The funny is lost in translation.
It's like breaking
the funny is lost in translation. It's lost in translation, people.
This does.
Plus, it nails our target demographic.
I don't know. You're the one who have to do this. What do you think?
Like, oh my god, like Scoop. Murder
circus. You sure? We cannot afford to lose you.
Also, you're our friend, and we'd miss you.
Chill out, buddy. I was born for this.
Sweet. There's a ferry to the island that...
Are we gonna go that fucking mission about like fucking... Is this like a bootleg Dr. Genki, Professor Genki? Oh wow, look at the water. That is the ugliest fucking water ever. I mean, even the water from Saintro the Third looks better. What is this?
Let's go join the murder circus.
The murder circus. So is this like, if I remember correctly, this is like the bootleg Professor Genki. It's like Professor Genki but worse. Am I correct? Am I wrong or am I wrong? Oh my god, even the fucking water looks awful in the cutscene. Honestly, the thing that made me upset is that they remove all the sexy shit, like, you know, the purple dildo, because it was, you know, they were trying to, you know, they were trying to be, oh, we need to be more aware with our social climate. Like, dude, slapping people with dildo will always be funny, regardless of your political compasses, you know what I'm saying? It's always gonna be funny. It's always gonna be fun and funny. It's funny, hoo hoo ha ha, hoo ho hee hee ho. You know what I'm saying? It's always gonna be funny. It will never not be funny. It always will be. Okay? Okay? Oh my fucking god, I'm losing my mind with this game. Because of course, this game. Anyway. Let's just fucking kill this fuckers. There's hammers, there's swords. Okay. I think I can steal this gammer from this fucker again. Can I steal a gun? Oh no. Okay, I need to do this funny hammer thing. Haha, hoo hoo. Alright. Let's do this. Oh, finally. Whatever this is. Oh, that guy only is what remains of the old Saints Row. Yeah, no dildos, but yeah, of course. Is that a plasma gun? Doc Ketchum, you suck. Shut the fuck up, you loser. You're not Professor Genki. At least Professor Genki is kind of fuckable, but you're not. Oh my fucking god, a grenade launcher, because of course. Fuck, do you kill people? Grenade launcher in this day and age. I'm gonna beat you up, son. Yo, I like the details when you get shot in the head. The helmet is, like, kind of broken. It's a good attention to detail, you know. Again, the reason why I'm playing this game is because of the fucking helmet, alright? I'm that shallow. I like screen helmets. I think they're cute and fuckable. Oh yeah, and also the stop, drop, and roll mechanic. It's I like that. I want GTA 6 to have like stop, drop, and roll mechanic. If you set yourself on fire, you just like fucking stop, drop, and roll. Oh fucking furries, man.
I'll get you back for
Oh my god, it's Bugs Bunny! It's Bugs fucking Bunny! What's up, Doc?
Can somebody get rid of that?
Crapping your knickers is not uncommon. The ways you have to stretch to compliment this game, I know. I'm sorry for wanting to see the positives in things. I'm sorry. Look, I only play for the fetish, alright? Shut up. If this game has options to have a fetish, I think I'm gonna have to add like at least a plus. A plus. Not a big one. Just a... Oh fuck. Okay. Guns. Why is there like a plasma weapon? Is this like Central 4 or something?
The all new do-it-yourself surgery dating show coming out this fall.
Why is there a mime? Bugs Bunny and Woody Woodpecker.
That was not okay.
Yo, bruh. Oh my god, I just got smacked by the hot dog fucker.
No shooting the kidneys! I get good money for those. It's my insulation policy.
You threatening me?
Oh my god! Who the fuck is that? Oh, it's you! The US Army, what's up? That's it? That's it? Oh, okay. What?
Shit.
No way.
Oh my god.
Establishing their dominance. Our rising star is finally ready to enter our patented Boot Hill Tunnel of Aggression.
Tunnel of Aggression. Not the first time you had a wiener smack on your face. True. Very true. Plasma shotgun, but why? Millennial Fortnite. So basically Fortnite.
Oh, you really want an ass.
I hate bullet sponges. Yeehaw! It's the video game equivalent of depression.
Where else but
I know, right? It's a plasma shotgun, Garrick. Shut up!
That was not okay.
Yeah. Go fuck yourself, Doc. Yeah, you one motherfucker, Doc.
Not gonna lie, the hammer is fun, though. Is that Johnny Gat? No! Dude, we killed Johnny Gat twice! No. No, wait, that's not Johnny Gat, okay. That's Johnny Gat. I'm sorry for being so positive on this game. I'm sorry. Yeah, you're right. That's it. That's basically it. Oh, I have Thor's hammer. That's cool. Yeah, got your ass. Got your ass. Got your ass. Got your ass. But yeah, sorry. I'm sorry for kind of enjoying this game. Like, at least the shoot is pretty good. It's fixed. You know? It's kind of fixed from the first version from the launch. It's kind of fixed, so I'm sorry if the shoot is kind of good. So I gotta give him credit for making the shoot good. Except the shotgun. The shotgun kind of sucked, but you know, whatever. Go fuck yourself. Oh my god, look at those worries.
This won't get us new recruits, nothing will.
Okay. Yeah, I know, right? It's just good enough, you know.
God,
the mechanic is good enough, but
Jesus,
yeah.
Christ. So that's what being good at murder means.
What?
No. Seeing it on the leaderboard really puts things in perspective.
Should we be scared or reassured?
Why not both? Eli, mute your fucking phone.
Oh, yeah. Holy shit. Holy shit. These just keep coming in.
Who are they from?
People who are watching. They want to learn from the master.
What?
You know what that means.
We got recruits.
We got recruits.
I would definitely not join this fucking gang. Yeah, honestly, the cutscenes are so terrible. I'm sorry. At least they fixed the combat. That's the very least. Alright, here we go. I think I can customize our crew, so we're gonna make them into a furry or something. I don't know, maybe.
Yo, have you heard? Doc Ketchum is back. He's got a whole new season with a whole new look.
Where do I sign up?
Well, it's not an all-star thing, so former champions can't compete.
Yeah, the cutscenes are worse than the game.
I can kick back and watch someone else murder their way to glory.
Check out the new Murder Circus app on your phone. You can catch all the action there.
Murder Circus app? Oh my fucking god. Of course we do need an app. No, how do you change your gang members? There's cheats. Wait, why is there like cheats in this? Oh. Okay, that is actually funny. I'm sorry. That is so silly. I love it. I want to see if everyone like... I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I'm just being stupid. I'm just being a little bit silly, okay? I'm sorry about this. I'm just going to take a look if I...
What's up?
Oh my god, everyone...
It's come true.
This is so silly. Oh my god, I can't see shit. Everything's too dark in here. Sadly, they don't have the they don't have the jiggle physics. Why even bother? They don't have the jiggle physics. What? I like this art, not gonna lie. Why is Eli looks more handsomer? Okay, this is... They removed the jiggle physics. This is not good. But yeah, let's just turn this thing off. Yeah, they fucking removed the jiggle physics. That sucks. My helmet's... I know. Oh no, my helmet. Oh, it's fixed. Nah, I don't like that one. Maybe. You know, for now, I'm just gonna do this. What the fuck are you doing? There's no music here. Bro, why are you dancing to nothing? What music are you dancing at? Bro. Oh my fucking god. Why? What are you guys dancing at? There's no music in here. Okay, video game. Okay, I'm gonna just like fucking change the appearance of my crew. Oh, you can change the appearance of this fucker? Oh yeah, we can change them to just purple. Can I change our crew? Oh my god, none of these looks like tough guys. Except this one. This one looks straight up from Saints Row 1, so... None of you look tough, dude. I'm just gonna pick you. Two of you.
Oh, yes.
This motherfucker still dance to nothing. This is awkward. This is so stupid. This game does everything in its power not to become gangster. You're right. You're fucking right, man.
It's me. Time to pay Sergio back for what he did to my car. I have a plan. But I need you to get me into the Scorpion Factory.
Oh, that's Panteros HQ. Give me a sec. Got it. Meet me at the FB's in Mercado.
Meet me at the FB's in Mercado. Right, where's my car? I need to grab my car. Is it the garage? Is it the garage? Where's the guards right here? Wait, what? Okay, this game is good now. Okay, this game is good now. It's a 10 out of 10 now. The fuck? absolute fuck is this, bro? Now that's just wrong. Yeah, that's just wrong. I know, right? Into a wizard game, I know. Oh, this is basically just like cheating. This is basically just fucking cheating at this point. You just fly across the map. Minus the fun. I kind of wish you can do anything like attacking, like shooting, like drive by with a Tech 9 on while riding a magic broom. Yeah, that would be a Saints Row thing to do. Unfortunately, the road not taken, which is very unfortunate.
So, said you got a plan?
Yep. I'm gonna blow up all their cars and destroy the forge so they can't make more.
How exactly?
Today's the first Wednesday of the month, barbecue day. Everybody will be outside for lunch. The factory will be almost deserted, except for the cars. We get in, go through the garage, torching everything with wheels. You take care of anybody who might try to stop us. Then, when we get to the forge, I know where they keep the oxyacetylene tanks for welding. That stuff's explosive as fuck. You hold them off while I roll the tanks right down its throat.
Yeah, but what's in it for me, though?
More forge.
Damn, that's a plan.
The best part is, Sergio's out on a collection run. By the time he even hears about it, it'll be too late.
This game's the real wizard game that got boycotted.
How are we gonna get inside the Scorpion factory?
Well, I'm fixing to liberate a helicopter from the aerial gun range.
The what now?
It's a tourist thing. They rent out helicopters with machine gun turrets, then fly them over the desert and shoot at us. I don't know, whatever's out there to shoot.
This is for fucking real.
Oh no, right?
Fine. If stealing a tourist assault helicopter gets me inside the factory, what?
Assault helicopter.
I do know a fella I could borrow one from, but his rates are pretty high.
We're gonna steal the helicopter now? Alright. Yeah, I'm sorry for liking EDM, fellas. I'm a millennial. I can't be helped. Wait, what?
You can't stop me.
Oh, these motherfuckers have the plasma gun. Why are you got burned? Go steal the helicopter. Helicopter!
Hey, dig it.
You need a ticket. Yeah, how exactly? Oh, okay.
So, this forge thing we're blowing up?
It's the giant furnace Los Panteros use to make all the custom gear
okay.
And weapons and bling for their cars.
Yes, ah,
that'll cut Sergio off the knees.
It'll do more than that. The forge is symbolic. It's power and protection and home and hearth. Everything Los Panteros are supposed to be about. Forget his knees. We're gonna rip out his heart.
All right, we're gonna fucking destroy the factory, I suppose, with guns and shit, with missiles and shit. All right, okay. I'm just.
See, barbecue day, just like I said.
Didn't expect an aerial assault on your lunch break, did ya?
Christ, this thing's for tourists.
Okay, there you go. Man, the music's kind of generic. I don't like it. I was expecting to have, like, Saints Row to have like more wacky flares and just like stock trap music, corporate, hey, 069.
They look like ants from up here.
They look like ants from up here.
Serve them right.
Wait, they also have like fucking helicopters? Oh, okay. I don't know, the same way I expected Sonic 06 to have something good. And I'm struggling with Sonic 06. I wanna like that game because that game is a cultural time capsule. When people were trying to be so hard to be edgy and melodramatic, they really don't make this like emo space opera thing, like sci-fi space opera thing that was Sonic 06. Wait, no, okay, you know, emo opera, right? It's like,
more on the way. This is why I brought you along.
Ruined barbecue day. Not the barbecue day.
Looks like there's guards on the roof. Take them out too.
Just let it be shit. No, I refuse. I want it to be like a cultural phenomenon. Like, I need that game to be studied. Like, as well as this game. I want both games to be like academically studied and dissected on why these games are the way that they are. You know what I'm saying? Barbecue sauce, so you just use meat and that's it. You just grill meat and no sauce. I mean, that's kind of valid. The results gonna show up that they're shit. Yeah.
We'll get inside. We'll have to go in through the vent.
Tolbre, this is the first time I caught for you a long time. Oh, thank you. Thank you, Tolbre. Oh, that's okay. That's completely okay. I hope you're in a better shape right now.
We're in. Let's blow some shit up.
Fuck up their cars and they're nothing, right?
Exactly. You wreck my car, I wreck all your fucking cars.
Ow! Don't cry! I got the tank!
What is this?
Why the fuck do you burn yourself, bruh?
Let's take out the cars and keep moving! Not okay.
I don't think I'm gonna make it.
Good.
Rise and shine.
That was a close one.
Moolah. Yo, thank you. Your commentary makes the game more tolerable. Oh, huh, thank you.
This place to be deserted?
It should have been. We must be working double shifts. And look at all this here. I bet Sergio's planning something big.
Well, we're taking care of that.
We're taking care of that.
Eat it. Oh. Gotta reload. I got him from here.
Who? Regret that.
Here we go.
All right, here we go.
Oh.
Alright, get to the forge. You get to the forge! Oh, I just got knocked. Thank you for the donation, 60. Appreciate it. Appreciate you've been donating so many times.
Sergio's monster truck.
Didn't I destroy that thing?
I told you, Sergio can use the forge to build anything. I had a plan, but this'll be better.
Destroy the forge.
You're gonna need the
destroy the forge.
Your plan didn't have a crane. I don't remember the crane.
Power up that console.
Okay.
Working.
Shit, you have to activate the junction box. It's down there, next to the oxyacetylene tanks.
English.
Here. No time to explain. You trust me?
Bet your ass I do.
Then do it.
Activate.
I got power to the crane. Cover me. I said I was gonna wreck all their cars, and I fucking meant it.
Who the fuck's tag fucking pie in their graffiti? Is this like a nerd hipster gang? What? Are these actual like car engineer that decided to turn into a life of crime for whatever the fuck reason? Because of student debt? Here we go. Run, Tittles! Yes, it is a game, motherfucker. Oh my god, I just got fucking hammered. Mommy! Oh my god, what? I'm sorry. Sorry, mommy, sorry. Mommy, sorry. Mommy, sorry. Mommy, sorry. Mommy, sorry. Mommy, sorry! Chased by a muscle mummy. Jesus fucking Christ, help.
I'm gonna light you up.
Okay. Sorry. Sorry for Honey.
What were you doing, Nina?
Mommy.
Esto es por ti, mamá.
The only good thing of this game. Yeah, I agree, Blake. The mommy.
Oh, damn, that was me levels of crazy. Now, what was your exit plan?
I planned that you'd improvise. I trust you too.
Oh, okay then. Follow me. What's this?
Crash test truck.
You mean exit plan. Can you get that car working?
What kind of question is that? Watch my back.
Yeah, maybe you're right that way. Maybe I'm a bit of a fucking masochist. I'm sorry. I feel like this game was already advertised as gonna be mid, so it's, I think it's just as app advertised.
I got it. Get in.
Behind. Rip all their
Well, kind of like correction, I didn't get this game for free. Well, did I know? I kind of forgot, but I remember getting it for like, I remember getting it when it came out though. So I kind of forgot. I really forgot. So I forgot. That was many years ago. That was like 2 years ago. So yeah, I forgot. I'm sorry. It was a long time ago, like 2 years ago. Oh, sandstorm. I don't like sands. I don't like sand. Is there a way to stop the sandstorm? Hold on. Oh, this copy is free? Okay. Ah, there you go. Much better. Is there a way to buy some clothing? Like, is... Okay, there's like a side hustle, discoveries. No. There's like a shop that I can... Nope. Is there like a store, please? No, not that one. Dia de Muertos, there's Gafa de Sol, there's like... I think those are just like... Buckaroo leggings. It's like Werhard industrial clothing, rusty needle, Ramparts barbecue. Is there any like bondage like S&M theme? Because I would really love some. No. Unfortunate. This is very unfortunate. Twin Coyote Arcade. There's nothing. It's so disappointing that you can't like fucking dress up like a dominatrix and shit. It's so disappointing. It's very fucking disappointing, not gonna lie. I'm really disappointed. Why can't you just dress you like... Okay, hold on. All right. Is there like a latex wiki? Like, hold on. Latex Saints Row 2022. I think it's all clothing in leather and lace. Hold up, let me find some. Okay, I'm gonna try to find like some clothing. Oh, there! Oh my God! Yes, there is. There is, I guess. You can buy some clothing. I'm googling, fellas. I'm sorry. I'm googling. I'm googling. I wanna see if there's any cat suits around here. Let's pretend Saints Row 2022. Oh, there is one! I don't know if it's accessible. Nope, apparently not. I suppose I have to go to check all these. Need to find all these. No. Oh, not that. Not this one. This are just flea market clothing. Branded. Okay. This sucks. Chad, if you guys know where to buy some cat. Oh, I think this. Oh, leather and lace. Okay, found it. Found you. All right, this game went from awful to bad. No. Because I can finally get some fetish shit. I'm impressed. Or let's get out. Let's get in the car. What kind of car do we have? What the? I'm just gonna get, I'm just gonna take the, sedan. There you go.
We're proud of this long.
Yeah, I'm sorry, EDM. Gonna get ourselves some BDSM gear because, why not? Apparently we couldn't get a purple dildo. So, that sucks. The reason I feel bad for Sonic Team, regardless of excuses, like Crunch Time Man, is because they put these broken unfinished tech demos games. Yeah, you're right. Was the incredible remix by I think the problem with Sonic Team is that they don't know what makes Dylan Sonic Francis Sonic. They really want to try something new with Sonic, but they don't know what makes Sonic good in the first place. So literally they're throwing shit at, you know, they're throwing shit at the wall and see what sticks. I feel like Sonic Frontiers has some potential. And I feel like it's going to be if Iizuka isn't distracted with something to make Sonic with another Sonic with gimmicks, I'm optimistic that Sonic, like, you know, Sonic Frontiers 2, if there's going to be a Sonic Frontiers 2, I'm kind of optimistic it's going to be a decent game. Hopefully.
You're listening to the drop on KX BPM 95.7.
I've made it to for a bit of Saints Row torture. Yeah, thank you for coming, VQuid. Oh, the hipster EDM music and there's a glitch right there. Leather and lace. See what you have. Oh, they have this. Oh no. Oh yes. Oh boy. Oh my fucking god! It's a fucking gimp suit! Bro! Of course. Yo! That is dead as my fucking... Oh my fucking god, bro. Yo! Okay. Fuck it. Fuck it, Weeball. Look, can you... This is... Oh my fucking... Jeez. I'm gonna bring the gimp. Bring out the gimp. No! No! We were so close to perfection! We were so close to perfection! You had to fuck it up! Bruh, you had to fuck it up! Yeah. That's a shitty costume. Hey. You had to fuck it up! You had to fuck it up! We dead as wanted this, but you couldn't give it to us! You can't give it to us! This game! This is sad. I'm stuck with this. Oh well. Okay, let's see what the fuck you have. I know, right? It's such a wasted opportunity in this bullshit. We were so fucking close to greatness, and we just got Fucking denied. Fine. I'm just gonna wear this one. Wait, hold on. I think. Hold up. But what if? Ahaha, you think you can fool me, game? You think I'm stupid, game? But I have imagination. I told you, game, I have imagination running. I made it work. I'm just gonna make it. Yeah. Big brain. Brain over brawn, bitches. Adapt, improvise. Okay, this game went from 4 out of 10 to 5 out of 10. Lord Arthur, unforgivable. All right, 4 out of 10 to 5 out of 10.
Don't forget, it's game night tonight.
Shit, yeah. It ain't my turn to get snacks, is it?
After those Marmite flavored potato chips you brought last time, I don't think we're ever letting you get snacks again.
Suckers. I made it work. I'm such a stupid. I'm sorry. I just made this.
Killed for less than that.
Can't be late for my stand up. Get off the road.
I'm a play more Life is Strange, but I think Life is Strange is considerably worse than Saints Row 2022. At least Saints Row 2022 had some fun-ish gameplay. That I kind of enjoy, and you can make like a latex abomination. But you know, you can't do that in Life is Strange. But here's the thing though, why no dildo? Right, fellas? Why no dildo? They should have added dildo in this game, you know? Why just limit into like latex abomination? Why not just dildo? You know what I'm saying?
Buzzkills, see yourself out. That was My High by Disclosure featuring Aminé and Slow Tie. Another hit off of Disclosure's album, Energy. You gotta love it.
Yeah, gameplay is fucking none. Alright, here we go. I made it work, chat. I made it work. Oh, you want me to make a furry? Alright, I'm gonna make a furry after this. Yeah, okay, I need myself some, you know. Since this is like a corset, I'm gonna make it like a really tight corset or whatever. the hell's a figure? Oh, okay. Unfortunately, we cannot make the boobas bigger. It's really unfortunate. But whatever. I think this'll do, I guess. Made outfit on.
Like it, Eli.
Yeah, no doubt. This fucker's hogging all the sloths.
I'm talking about what we're paying the crew.
I'm talking about preparing the crew.
We're not paying the crew.
Bullets and 401ks are expensive.
Jesus.
There's a bunch of ways we can get some quick cash. Nina can boost some cars. I'll do hits. Kev can run a bake sale.
Some cars.
I'm not sure that's gonna work.
Look, man. I know I normally do savory, but I can bake the shit out of some macaron.
Macaron.
Look at me.
The fuck look, is macaron?
Short salary killbots. We need to bring in a lot more cash.
All right. So what? We rob a bank?
No. We rob a train.
Yeah, you can make a sex monstrous like this, but not big tits. Priorities, right? Stupid.
Okay, you know how banks have federal requirements for how much cash they need to keep on hand?
No.
Well, they do. And since the economy in Santo Ileso has skyrocketed, they have to keep bringing in more money to meet the minimums.
And let me guess, they move it in by train.
It's really more of a mobile fortress.
Oh, good.
How do you know so much about this?
Sergio talked about wanting to hit it every time it rolled into town.
But you guys never made a play for it?
We never had enough hardware. Oh my god, I'm so stupid. The forge. That's what they were gearing up for.
I know, right?
Oh, so the impossible to rob train.
That's what makes sense real good.
As well.
It can be like a latex abomination while there's like, you know, or there's like a serious cutscenes playing. So, yeah.
God damn it.
Yes.
Okay, so it's a tough job. Let's get some extra muscle. A top tier murder machine to help me out.
You have someone in mind?
I do. Someone I met during my stint at Marshall. It'll be a tough sell, but I bet we can persuade him.
Cool. Let's give him a call.
Can't do that.
Why?
He's being detained in a privately owned prison called the Frontier.
So also, Eli's supposed to be a first-gen Nigerian-American. He doesn't act like one?
Assuming he hasn't been extrajudicially murdered by now, yes?
Wait.
Can go wrong.
He is?
I could die. But let's be positive.
I thought he was like a, I don't know, someone from California. Like,
coming up on
maybe,
the
shit, you know, the hipster fortune. Area in San Francisco or Portland or Seattle. It's pronounced Seattle, guys, not Seattle. Dude's parents are biochemists and economists.
Stealthy.
No, my costumes.
Marshal uniform. Blend
Boo.
In. I'm like a total stealth pro.
Boo. Unplayable.
Grenade to open a bottle of beer.
Unplayable. Boo. Boo. What is the point of customization if you can't do this?
This is my journey back home.
Questionably Nigeria.
Coming up on the frontier. Shit, that place is a fucking fortress.
Boo, this is so sad. This is so
sad,
chat.
Stealthy. That's why I dug out my old Marshall uniform. Blend in. I'm like a total stealth pro.
Seriously? You used a hand grenade to open a bottle of beer.
That was one time.
Not funny. Didn't laugh.
On the roof. Stay in the air. I'll be out with our new recruit, Dusha.
Come on. Press tab. I want to change my costume. This sucks. I can't be a latex abomination anymore. Not funny, Kringy.
Need to remember to stealth. Keep moving, and don't let any guards get a good look at your face.
If they do, I'll bluff my way through it. Quit fussing.
My Pyangi disappeared? No! It's here. It's still here. Oh, it's gone. Okay. Latex abomination or slime?
Recognize you.
Oh yeah, this is my first night shift.
Keep moving. Don't give them time to think about it.
Attention guests. A reminder that all constitutional protections are suspended on Frontier property, pursuant to Congressional Secret Act number 88.
Oh, this is the dumbest stealth ever. Okay, of course. Oh my god, I can't even unstealth. Bro, this is stupid.
I don't recognize you.
Oh yeah, this is my first night shift.
Keep moving. Don't give them time to think about it.
Attention guests. A reminder that all constitutional protections are suspended on Frontier property, pursuant to Congressional Secret Act number 88.
That's bullshit. Okay, that's Kentucky Fried bullshit right there. The fuck should we go? We go upstairs? I think we should.
You weren't at the status meeting.
Yeah, that's kind of... Yeah, this is...
Okay. I'm gonna make quick contact with Nwali and skip on down to the control room to disable the lock on his cell.
Make it fast. I don't know how long I can hold this position.
Oh, keep on stealthing. Yeah, I hate this. This is so forced, fellas. I don't like it.
We haven't had a shift together in ages. Have to catch up after.
This is such a forced stealth.
You lost, rookie?
No. Fuck.
Intruder alert.
Of course.
Delta protocol.
Delta fail. Ugh, this is so fucking stupid. Alright, let's try that again. This is so fucking dumb. It's basically trial and error at this point.
Can't talk. Brass has me running errands.
Usually assigned to this section.
Oh, fuck you, the person behind me. Really, is that that's all? You just have to baby's first step mission.
So stealth.
You know what stealthy people don't do? Squawk about how stealthy they are.
Yeah. VIP cells just down here.
Oh, come on. This is so unfunny. Can we skip this mission? I'm sorry.
Hey, I don't know you.
I don't know you either. It's big company.
The Nahuali.
Won't get out of here?
You put me in here.
Career change. Got a job in mind for you. Sit tight.
Get to the control room, alright.
What are you doing in here?
Passing through to meet my CO.
How are you getting into the control room?
Fixing to walk in like I own the...
Mr. Incredible, shut the fuck up. Yeah.
Press the button.
That seriously does not count as stealthing.
It does if it works.
It's a bit annoying, not gonna lie. Bluff the Watch Commander.
Evening.
What are you doing?
Orders.
Whose orders? I give the... Wait a minute. You're the one who got fired because of that museum fiasco.
Fuck.
Show them what we can do!
Flank attack!
Really?
Warning. Guard down.
Are you serious? We...
God, get out of here.
We literally just... So basically, all that spell was all for nothing. This is bullshit. This is absolute trash. I know, right? So it's so unnecessary.
Gotta go help the Nawali.
Saint Sorrow. Gentrified Row, more like. Oh my god. The entire mission, so basically it was pointless. It was pointless. Like, the entire stealth mission, the painful dialogues and all that shit.
Shit. We should go.
What makes you think there is a we?
If there's not, you'll never know why I risk breaking you out.
Very well, Lena.
Yeah, it ended franchise, yeah. Sawyer, bro.
Hey, Nina, you were right. I suck at stealth. I'm gonna do my thing now.
You mean
oh, come
shoot
on.
Your way out.
Yeah, I mean shoot my way out.
Ah, oh, okay, this is kind of fun. Prison Break. Oh, collateral damage.
Door's locked.
So we kill all the guards in
yeah,
the
I know, right? It would be funny just like
send reinforcements.
Good call.
We just like, you know, massive shootout.
It's Atticus Marshal. Get my prison back under control. Get those vermin back to their cells! And get me cameras! I want to know who's behind me! You?
You?
What the hell are you doing in my prison? I fired your ass! Goddamn!
Can't talk, Atticus. Busy breaking out prisoners.
I have a gun, dude. Why are you charging at me, man? Alright.
Nina, Kirk could use that pickup now.
Okay, oh, it's alright.
Started a prison riot. The whole place is lit up like a Christmas.
Yeah, this isn't the first Saints Row prison break.
Okay,
I mean, Saints Row 2 was literally started with a prison break.
Careless, but opportunistic. Interesting.
How the fuck are you getting on... Are you on fire? There isn't any, like, fucking flamethrower, but here we are. Oh fuck, there's a... We need to go downstairs. Where the fuck should we go? Hey, this is probably one of the few highlights of this game that I kinda do enjoy. Like, not the stealth part, but the prison break. It's so chaotic and... I don't know, the music is kinda fun. Yeah, the finishers are goofy. Yeah, I know, right? Not the stealth. The stealth fucking sucks. Ayo? Who is that? Fellas, here. Okay. Hear me out though. Fellas, hear me out. Fellas, hear me out. No, she despawned. Yeah, I know, right? Like full Nelson on this. Well, I think that was like a highlight and a half.
Get in the car.
Get in, man.
Aim for the gates.
Oh, okay. Okay, now this is the this mission is fun. Should have not included the stealth at all. Because not gonna lie, I like this one. This one seems fun.
They're chasing me out of the airspace.
So you only planned half a rescue.
No, that was so scripted.
How do you get out of the canyon?
To the left. Which is taking us back to the prison. Shit!
No, we can drive across the roof.
My plan exactly. One and done!
You can spin the frontier.
Woo-hoo! That was fun, huh? You hungry?
Yeah, this was a pretty good mission, but yeah, the fucking the fucking stealth sucked.
Figured you could use a good meal. Okay, good's a little generous. All right, it's a lot generous, but I'm willing to bet it's better than what they serve you in the frontier.
I appreciate it, and my freedom. Even if you're the one who put me there.
Oh shit! Is this gonna be a problem?
Dildo mod.
I know what it feels like to Dildo. Be judged for following orders.
Sounds like a hell of a story.
It is.
You won't tell me?
We're not friends.
We could be.
I should go.
You need a ride?
No. It will be nice to walk. But thank you for offering. Call me when you're ready to talk about the job.
Not gonna lie, Nahuali seems like a pretty badass character. I like his mustache. Oh, we're back. We're so back. We are so fucking back.
Hey, I hope this thing with the Nahuali works out, because we really kicked the hornet's nest on this one.
Well, how do you mean?
I mean, Marshall is out in force. They've set up checkpoints and roadblocks all over the west side of town, looking for you and the Nahuali.
I could stay ahead of Marshall.
Are you sure? Because from what I hear, they have orders to shoot you on sight.
Yeah, this is... Yeah.
Walking is good for your health.
I'm glad that I'm not needed to, like, remove my mask when riding a car. Because Sinestro 3, I was so heartbroken when I had to remove my Professor Genki mask.
Killing you's a piece of cake.
But there's a camera switch?
Trifecta by DJ Slink and Green Lantern.
Mission!
But the party continues right
here. Donut run.
I just love camping in the Rio Salinas Recreation.
Stop that shit!
Oh, LARP mission! Yeah, okay. Should I start the LARP mission? Complete unto the breach mission. Okay. What the fuck?
We got another company meeting coming up to discuss the training program.
Just call it a train.
What the fuck did I do, man?
Can we at least pretend operational security is a? Never mind. It's your turn to get donuts.
Fine, I'm on it.
But just leave footprints.
A public service announcement from
Oh, very Instagrammable bridge.
Uh-oh, my boy Bobby Bales is blowing up my DMs. He wants to hear My High by Disclosure featuring Aminé and Slow Tie. So here it is.
Slow Tie? All right. Okay, this game's good now. I like Slow Tie. Just kidding. I'm sorry. I'm sorry for trying to see the good in this game, chat. I said it so many times, but I'm the one who likes to try enjoy the good things and bad things. Have a donut mission. Is this GTA 5? Haha, this is a jab at GTA missions for being too slice of lifey. Speaking of donut, I actually had some a really good bombolonis. Do you know what a bombolone is? It's basically like a cream filled donut, chocolate donuts and all that stuff. Oh, of course there's a line. Oh my god. Really? I can't even emote! Mission failed. Oh, come on, just buy the freaking donut. Ah! I can't even emote.
Of course, there's a lot.
Yeah.
Hey, Nina. Rustling up donuts for the meeting. Any preferences?
Ooh, give me the special.
You want me to check what it is first?
It's a donut, and it's special. What else do I need to know?
Hey, Kev. Picking up donuts. Want anything?
Oh, man. I should probably avoid the carbs.
I thought it was cheat day.
That's Tuesdays. Yeah, we went donut place. Maybe I'll make an exception.
Order donut.
Holy cow, it's you! Oh, mama, it's my lucky day!
The fuck? Hot,
okay.
What was that? You okay?
Yeah, some rando just attacked me.
Dibs!
I saw them first!
Shit, there's more!
Oh, bounty hunter.
Sounds like you're... Oh shit, yeah, you're on the wanted app.
On what?
Anybody in town could be trying to kill you for the bounty. Stay there. I'm on my way. Just stay there.
Next time Eli buys the donuts.
That bounty's mine!
That's one for the books!
That bounty's mine!
Everyone's trying to break into the murder biz these days.
I need this money!
Not okay!
Fucking amateurs.
Fucking amateurs.
Looks like my ship has finally come in.
I him not dying at the donut shop.
The fact that we have everyone's like entire hipsters are attacking me.
Right on.
Can't even have hostages anymore. Hurry.
Any idea who might have put you on wanted?
Take your pick. Marshall, the Idols, Los Panteros, somebody's widow or orphan.
Right.
Pretty sure I got a former college roommate who might have done it.
Well, whoever it is has money. The bounty they set is huge. Look.
The car suddenly disappeared.
Shit. I'd almost off myself for that money. Is that my DMV pick?
We bring the party.
Okay,
so,
all right.
What's your plan? Is it better than me murdering my way through every wannabe killer in town?
It is. I'm taking you to my buddies, Hank and Claude. They designed the Wanted app. They can take you off it.
You sure?
Yeah, they're cool.
They brought the gig economy to murder for hire.
Well, it started as a dating app, but the market was so crowded, you know?
Is this a cyberpunk game? Because this is...
I'm glad they found their niche.
Easy peasy.
Go-kart. Okay, funny. Is that Mayor?
So, how do you know these two hacker guys?
Through Wanted, back when it was a dating app.
You dated one of them?
Both. We had a really special week together.
Oh no, what happened to me mask? It's gone.
Holy shit, someone set up a roadblock.
Yes. Go take the other, go off road, dude. Now? All right.
Another roadblock. These guys are getting serious.
Another roadblock. How are you casual about this, bruh? At least make it intense. Like, at least make the mission like... Oh shit, there's a low roadblock! Shoot at the guy! Another roadblock.
I killed for less than that! Here we go!
There's their house. We're almost out of this.
And there's no music.
Hey,
bro.
Claude.
Oh, there you are.
Hi, Kev. What a pleasure.
No, my mask.
I need a favor. My friend ended up on your Wanted app and needs to get taken off.
Oh, I'm sorry. We never curate user content on the Wanted app.
Corporate policy.
Yeah? How about I put you two yahoos on the app?
Wait, what?
We got more users incoming.
We'll hold them off if you two clean up this mess.
Motion to amend corporate policy. Second! All in favor? Aye! Motion passes. Hurry! Take us all off!
The fuck you? You make an app. Yeah, those are servers in a fucking trailer, okay.
Sorry for putting a hit out on your friends there, Kev.
Nah, they were kind of asking for it.
Okay, I'm gonna shoot him. Yeah, this game kind of boring without the mission music. Hold on, do I turn off my mission music or? No, I don't think so.
Make a mint off of you.
You're really making us earn it, huh?
You regret that.
The fuck?
This is the big one.
How's it going back there?
We just need to update the database. I think you mean reinitialize the server? The posts are in the database, but the server is what pushes them.
I'm gonna fucking die over this.
The gig economy works, fool.
The gig economy works, fool. What even is that?
I can taste that money now.
There's no punchline except current thing.
Killing people for money is harder than I thought.
I mean, at the very least, just like. No!
Hold on, not a bullet.
Like, if I kill you, give me rate five stars. You know, don't forget to rate 5 stars because that would be funny. That's funny. Random thing saying random thing isn't funny. What are you, the Big Bang Theory? Saying pop culture reference? Are you Sheldon? Are you Sheldon Bazinga? I just love how I just patiently wait for my execution. It's really funny.
Okay, it's done. The bounties are canceled.
I'll have fun with this.
Looks like they're backing off.
That's kind of funny.
You know, I reckon maybe the Saints ought to take that app off your hands for everyone's safety.
You mean like a buyout?
Sure.
Cool. We own the Wanted app now.
Yeah, but we're super late for Eli's meeting.
Yeah, these people are lame. I know, like... This feels like something that... This feels like the first draft of Watch Dogs 2. And that's just really bad. This is probably how I describe the game. This game is, yeah, like I said, it's literally the first draft of Watch Dogs 2. Okay, here we go. Let's... What kind of shit should I... Right, mission? Yeah, there is some appeal for that. Watch Dogs 2 is fun because it makes fun of Silicon Valley and it's really funny. I'm a sucker for making fun of, like, startup culture.
Going to plan this train robbery or not?
I was just about to call you. It's time to start preparing. Meet me at the church.
Finally.
Alright, here we go. Cutscene. There's gonna be a Watch Dogs movie in the works? Huh. I didn't know that.
Sorry about not being able to connect the other day. A whole lot of people tried to kill me, so I had to, you know, murder the shit out of them, and, well, time got away from me.
It happens.
You meet the rest of the crew yet?
No, I was waiting for you.
Well, let's meet them.
Nice.
Hey, everyone. I'd like to introduce you to the Nawali. He's here to make our train robbing dreams a reality.
It's nice to meet you, sir. I'm Eli.
I'm Kevin. Everyone calls me Kev.
You're not wearing a shirt.
Less shirt, more power.
I'm not sure that's how it works.
Yeah, don't try to figure it out. I'm Nina. It's nice to meet you.
Yes, a pleasure. So, shall we plan the heist?
No.
I thought you called me here because you wanted to prepare for the robbery.
Correct.
So we are planning the heist?
No.
Okay, I must admit, I'm confused. What are we doing?
Team building.
Ah!
Look, you don't know us, we don't know you, but we're putting our lives in each other's hands, so we need to be on the same page. Eli threw out the idea that we should spend a day doing some team building exercises.
Oh,
you know,
God.
So we really get a sense of...
Jeez.
We have hats.
What are you doing?
I thought we agreed to use the flare.
This is better.
I'm with Nina.
I have so many questions.
Me too, Nawali. Me too.
That is what team building is all about.
Oh my fucking god. This motherfucker takes this seriously. You know, you should make fun of him.
Check it out. The best RV money can rent.
Shotgun! Everyone get in!
Well, this vehicle is well stocked with beer, but I don't see any guns.
Nope. No guns today.
So, it's to be knife work, then.
What? No, we're just gonna have a regular, non-murdery bombing day with friends.
Everybody?
Why no music though?
Gets to choose one activity they want to do.
And then we all go do it.
I'm up first.
I'm not gonna start with the neon colored cat lady and gimp outfit. Why not?
Why not,
Molly?
All the more reason.
All right, we get to see the magic happen.
So we are engaging in common vandalism.
Excuse me?
Whoa there. It's not vandalism.
Sweet Baby Ink? No. Sweet Baby Ink didn't.
Made illegally.
If I do remember correctly, Sweet Baby Ink wasn't involved in this.
It'll be a top-notch mural for everyone to enjoy. You'll see.
Saints Row 2022 just caught stray.
Yes.
The entire thing.
Just for fun.
Saints Row 2022 just caught stray for being awful into the entire bullshit.
With a little
it's funny.
What are you talking about? When they finally drop the bass, the relief is infectious.
We could ask our guest what he likes.
Roger McGillicuddy has this amazing new podcast.
Nope.
I'd rather
no
not.
No way.
No, they weren't. No, they weren't.
Not a bad example of my orange period, but I can do better now.
Oh my god, I hate this.
This is what you do? Painting? I thought you were criminals.
No. I mean, this is Pantero's turf. Nina ran with them before we started the Saints. So for her to be here, putting up our colors...
Ah, she's showing defiance in the face of her enemies. This, I understand.
Shit. We got Pantero's incoming.
I thought we'd be out of here before they found us.
I'm not stopping now. Cover me.
But it's a murder-free day.
Oh, dang it.
Murder-free day!
Asshole! L for the cat!
Oh, mommy!
This up your ass.
Oh, mommy! There's mommy! Oh, mommy's dead! No!
Barbecue time!
You threatening me?
Wait until Sergio hears about this!
Thanks for getting rid of those assholes. Now I can get down to business.
Yeah, they were on the list, but they weren't actually involved in Saints Row 2022.
Damn, Nina.
They weren't actually involved.
Agreed.
So
now that I understand the context,
this game just caught
impressive work.
This game just caught astray.
Get back to having fun. Back to the RV.
Legit, this game just caught.
This game just caught astray.
I have found a new bar on action. It's got stars, a huge
legit. I ain't shitting you. It's actually what happened. It's because this game fucking sucks, you know? Just on the merit that this game is god fucking awful.
Ages since we've done karaoke.
So yeah.
And Wally, what's your karaoke song?
Well deserved strength.
Let's go
friends now, ain't it?
I guess anything but Love Shack.
Love Shack? We haven't done Love Shack since Ghost Pepper Night.
Kevin, we do not talk about Ghost Pepper Night.
I made Ghost Pepper Chili. It was too spicy.
They were not Ghost Peppers. They were Demon Peppers. Spent two fucking days in the bathroom.
Yeah, it's still a bad game. I agree.
Bad.
Guns! Wait, how do I get more ammo? Bro, how do you get more ammo, dude? This one? How do you fucking get ammo? Buy ammo. Oh, fill ammo. Okay, press E. Is that fucking stock music? Jeez. Talk music, because of course. $1,000 for a machete? You fucking serious? That should be on everyone's team. You made a game so bad that you kill your company, and then in post-mortem you say you perceive better influence. Yeah. This game is... All right. You know, honestly, this game could have worked if they didn't use, like, Saints Row name. Like, there is literally nothing to connect with Saints Row to, like, the previous installments. Not even... This game has less connection with Saints Row than Agents of Mayhem. So, yeah. I think they could have just called it, like, the hipster game. Hipster Theft Auto. Or gentrification.
Let's get this party kicking.
Apart from the karaoke, this is my kind of... Play. Well done, Eli.
Barkeep, rustle up 5 tequilas, the karaoke book, and a plate of your best flautas.
Marshall Security, we're looking for...
Holy shit, the Nawali! Call the strike team, quick!
Fuck. We better stop
him. I know.
Hey,
fuck
it. Better
run
before that strike team gets here.
Too late!
A flying bike? What?
He got hover bikes?
We'll have to fight our way out.
Dang it, this is not how this was supposed to go.
I didn't even hurt, I gotta reload.
Welcome back. But yeah, I think like I said before, I think this game would have been better if it wasn't called, you know, if it wasn't called Saints Row. This is what my take. This game could have been better if it was just like a brand new IP. Like, I don't know. Like a hipster gang game, you know? Whatever, anything but Saints Row name. Because this game has less anything to do with Saints Row than even fucking, you know, Agents of Mayhem.
Give it up. We're the best of Marshall's best. Look out.
Seriously, Marshall has hover bikes now? Too cool.
They would be very useful for the train heist.
We ain't discussing the...
I'm changing my activity. Let's steal a hover bike and race it at Jet Ski Point.
Fair.
You and the Nawali grab the bike. We'll meet you there.
Yeah, this game was just barely Saints Row was just barely a Saints Row 4 Saints Row game. I know. It's really sad because Saints Row 4 was my first exposure to Saints Row.
I don't hate my job.
And I didn't like it.
Cold-blooded killer like me, no? And yet you do not wish to fight on your off hours. You
know, I absolutely fucking love Saints Row 3.
You never work a day in your life.
I played it on the other stream and I absolutely fucking love it.
Everything he does with gusto.
Hey, I murder with gusto. I just don't you ever want a day off? A killcation?
No.
A killcation.
Let's maybe keep that bit from Eli, huh?
I just think that game I just think Saints Row the Third is good. I used to be one of those haters because I was a GTA fanboy and I really fucking I dig right GTA so fucking much and then found out that GTA 5 was a little bit disappointing, so I recently bought Saints Row fucking 3 for like $4 and played it and I actually had some fun with it. I just think it's Saints Row 4 was such a bad, terrible game. And I heard it was supposed to be like a fucking DLC.
Okay, we're here, we're clear. Let's have some good clean fun with this baby, huh?
Lead on.
Like I wouldn't play Saints Row 4 because
it's
non-believers not welcome.
Kev, what the hell? This place is crawling with idols.
Yeah, that's how I know the spot. They race jet skis here.
This was not the plan, Kevin.
Kevin, you suck.
Silence won't win silence.
How could you bring outsiders to jet ski points, Kevin?
How many motherfuckers do we have to kill to have a goddamn day off?
I never played Saints Row 1 or 2. To be honest.
It is like shooting very stupid fish in a barrel. Looks like there are more that way.
What? Yeah, I never played like 1 or 2 because I didn't have Xbox back in the day. So I didn't know. And I was still I was still a GTA dick rider, so I didn't know better. I mean, I've been considering to get like Crackdown while waiting for GTA 4. Get in now, Wally. Now, Wally, come on, get in. Oh my god, this is so... This mission is so fucking buggy. It's not even funny. Now, Ollie, come on! Can you just go back to... Oh my lord. Do you understand what we lost? Like Saints Row 1 and 2? Honestly, I'm not really a huge fan of Saints Row 1 and 2, to be honest. I mean, I tried Saints Row 2 for a little bit, and I wasn't really amused with it. Maybe because I didn't grow up with Saints Row game, Saints Row 1 and 2, and the game kind of aged terribly. So, yeah, I'm sorry about that. I'm not well versed in Saints Row 1 or 2, so... But Saints Row 3 was good. I played Saints Row 3. Although I do understand that, I think the reason why people hated on Saints Row 3 is because it was kind of like a soft reboot of the series. You know? I feel like that it was like a soft reboot of the series. Like... I don't know, it's really hard to describe it. Like, Saints Row 3 was, like, let's just say it was kind of like a different beast on its own compared to, like, 1 and 2. I mean, you didn't get Dex. There was no closure to the entire Dex thing.
Are we done? Can we joyride in peace now?
You bet. Come on back and we can... Oh, shit. There's more Marshal rolling up. I guess we didn't shake him after all.
Oh, we'll be right there.
Oh my fucking god, this thing is so fucking glitchy. It's not even fucking funny. I hate that. I hate the speedboat. I got it at launch, I would still play SR3. I mean, you could technically kill Dex.
Easy steal.
Technically. And get out of hell, but yeah, it's kind of like stupid.
Surrender the Nawali and return our stolen hoverbike.
More Marshal incoming.
They're shooting the RV. This is a riddle.
Never getting my deposit back.
Just drop. We'll hold them off.
Yeah, Get Out of Hell was kind of stupid, but it was kind of fun because there's like a musical number. I don't know. The game was pretty funny if you don't take it seriously. Like, since Get Out of Hell was pretty funny if you don't take the entire thing seriously.
Me off.
Yeah, it was literally just like a random ghoul model with a fucking hat. With a fucking visor hat. Because to indicate that's fucking Dex. Kind of bullshit if you think about it. I mean it's a total bullshit.
We can hide the bike and arm ourselves against our enemies.
But
I insist, this is my choice of activity. Nina, head for the old graveyard west of Panther Rock.
Oh, fuck off. Yeah, it was the final. It's the final chronology for the mainline Saints Row series, and I don't know. I just find it funny. I just find the entire thing funny. Fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Eli can't get deposit back. Dude, fucking stupid this game is. Jeez.
We gotta get out of here.
Time to meet your maker.
Oh my god, I was supposed to get the, I was supposed to ride the fucking hover car. So far the game was pretty okay. I mean, I have my, again, as Deadboy has pointed out so many fucking times, I have low standards. My bar for okay is so low. Just ask Boy. Like, my fucking standard for okay is so low that I literally tolerate mid. Like, seriously, I'm really easy to impress. Like, really fucking easy. You wouldn't believe it. I'm so easily impressed. Slap jank standard.
We can hide the bike and arm ourselves against our enemies.
But
I insist, this is my choice of activity. Nina, head for the old graveyard west of Panther Rock.
Oh my god, this game. Less than 2.5 is completely unacceptable. MDO, a game snob. Honestly, as someone who grew up in playing shitty games, I kind of used to shitty games.
Yeah,
like, I don't know.
You're here. I have weapons inside.
I'll stash the hover bike. The rest of you keep watch.
Why does this game hate us so much? I don't know. Was the Señor Donadie?
You, my friend. I have a special weapon you may borrow. Try it out, and use it to do what you love.
Ooh. Hey, thanks.
Nice.
Now then, shall we meet the foe on our terms?
Yeah.
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 Fuck yeah.
Oh, Jesus. The idols found us too.
And let's go fuck them up.
Now, Wally is single-handedly the best character in the game. Like, single-handedly, no doubt. Didn't Master Chief?
Let's not kid ourselves. It was always gonna end this way.
You can visit 3 out of 10 because it's bad, but please bring up Will. Grinch and glitches more so than pure bad. I mean, a few years ago, I would rate this like 3 because the shooting mechanic was so bad. But now they improved it to good. They didn't bring anything new, but you know, it's still a point. But you know, yeah.
So much chaos.
Fucking marshals.
Who do you think you are?
What the fuck is happening right now?
The fuck? Bro, what the fuck?
You can keep going.
You have my thanks.
Which the where was supposed to hear everyone?
Don't you dare leave without me.
Bro, how do I revive you?
Up and at him.
Oh, there you are. The fuck? How do you die twice? Oh my god, you guys are so suck at gangbanging, bruh. You're not about this life. You guys suck. Oh my fucking god. Look at Nahuali's neck. Fucking cowboy Warframe looking ass motherfucker.
Did we win? I think we won.
Hey y'all, I'm sorry today went to shit. I had this perfect plan and it just went off the rails.
Which makes it different from all your other plans. How exactly?
Anyway, don't worry about it. Today was awesome.
It's true. I cannot recall having a more memorable time.
Same here. Not since Ghost Pepper Night.
Kevin, we do not speak of Ghost Pepper Night.
You have to remember they tried to fix 50% of the glitches, yeah.
Come on.
Yetkov.
Even I think that's crazy.
Hey, when you're dealing with the Aztec cartel, it's best not to ask why and just go with it. It's getting late.
Best character in game. No doubt, no doubt.
It was great.
Thanks, man. The marinade does all the work.
No, Wally is good. No, Wally's the only sane person in this game.
Please, make Kev wear a shirt.
You know what? They should have just made this game about, like, fucking Now Wally. Like, story of Now Wally.
Look, I know we're kind of ridiculous, but when push comes to shove, there's no one I want more by my side than those guys.
They're good people.
They are. I guess what I'm saying is, I know you're looking at the heist as a one-and-done sort of thing, you know, a debt that you're paying off, but it doesn't have to be.
I'll think about it.
Oh, he's so cool. Now Wally is cool.
Please do.
Now Wally is so cool. The only best character in this game. Because he's the only one that's sane and, you know, looks like an actual criminal. No way. You like Kevin? No way. No, I want the cat helmet. There you go. Now back with the cat helmet, baby.
Shot by the best.
Undo the breach mission. Oh, okay. Oh, the great train robbery. Show the booty again. Okay, there you go.
Marshall's money train is heading into town. You ready for the great train robbery?
Call the Nwali. We'll meet him at the graveyard, pick up the hover bikes, and go make some bank.
Ooh, heist mission. All right. Finally, something.
Someday, I'm gonna restore a DeLorean.
Look who it is.
Can I customize this? Oh, oh, that's so cool. Yo, this is so cool. Alright. Yeah, I like this. I like this. Oh, Genki. Yes, yes, Genki, please. It's my shit. Paint grime, nah. Paint age, nah. Interior. I'm doing good. Thank you. Body mods, none. Audio, none. Yo, this is so cool. I'm Crazy Frog now. I kind of like the music. I vibe with it. Crazy latex sex doll. Latex penis music. Okay, graveyard. Graveyard!
Right on time.
So, how do you want to do this?
I don't know. Drive to the train, figure out where they're keeping the dough, hop aboard, and then kill the shit out of anyone who gets between us and our money.
Sounds good.
What dough?
Let's
move. I want that mask.
Wait.
No cap. I would go. I would buy this mask.
Oh no, I have a couple
the
on me.
The Judas
already.
Knife.
Before the whole Saints thing got started, I got depressed and ordered a whole lot of knives. I figure if this is our only run together, you should at least get a souvenir.
It's beautiful. Thank you.
Let's get that money.
Oh, shit, sorry about that.
Which car is the money on?
Hard to tell from the surveillance imagery.
And we hop on the back and work our way up till we find it.
Whatever you say.
Incoming fire.
Oh, you can actually photo mode in this game. Okay, that's cool. Eh, maybe for later.
Kev!
We're okay. Losing speed, though.
Damn, we need the Nawali for this. Plan B, Nina, get me on the train, then go help Kevin.
You got it. Hold tight.
Oh, killed for less than that. Yeah. Woo. Made it. Easy peasy.
Easy peasy. All right, heist mission. Okay. Okay, music is hype.
Spike's fucked.
Sorry. Nina's going to bring me up instead.
It's plan C.
We'll be right there.
Problem. Marshall locked the train down.
I'll have to hotwire the door.
Yeah, it feels like the most Saints thing.
For these assholes.
Oh, fuck. I love
Hang
this.
In there.
Not shit, Nina. Stay back. They got a turret.
What is your plan now?
Get in close and try to hotwire it? Yeah, call that plan D.
Eddie up. I like how the Kitty Tech helmet's smiling. Yeah, they should have stayed like Doom, fast and concise. Ready up. How the fuck do you disarm this?
Unauthorized entry detected.
Screw hotline. I can take out these control servers.
System malfunction. Defense turret offline.
Turret's down. You can bring in the Nawali now.
Wood.
Closing in.
You better keep moving. Looks like they're up to something a few cars ahead.
Oh my me. Just passing through.
Gonna catch a big.
Wood. I would. I definitely would. Shut up. I would. The fuck?
They decoupled the train.
Nina, I need a lift.
I have to drop off the Nawali and come back for him.
Do it!
No, 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 no. I wasn't meant to taunt.
This is no time for whiteboards, Eli.
I'm here. Hop on.
And stay down.
Oh, huh. I thought you were someone else.
Let's catch that train.
Is that?
Oh, shit.
On panels, take the train, find the money, kill anyone in your way.
I'm gonna need the Nawali, fast.
I'll drop you off and get him. What are you gonna do?
I guess, plan E?
Open cover.
Yeah, this is actually kind of fun. This mission is a bit fun. Oh, nut kick.
No,
could have been faster, but you know, whatever. The fuck? Bro, bro. Okay. A player has died. All right, let's. That is the shittiest looking cornrows ever. Bro. Why is everyone has a cornrow? Like, who the fuck is your barber, bro?
This is what happens when you fuck with Sergio.
And you see him all over again.
Got the Nawali.
Heading to you.
Sergio plays that money.
It's high noon.
I thought train duty was supposed to be
not
easy.
Okay.
I warned you, Marshal, and you, Saints.
Damn, those helicopters are dropping Panteros like calm fucking fatty. Regret that.
This is for what you helped Nina do to the forge.
fucking mad now.
The money is not mine.
You meatheads think you can steal our heist?
Yeah, catch him.
Well, that was quick. Okay. Gmod's meat slapping sound. Does anyone have like a porn but made like porn but with like Gmod sound? That would be fucking funny, not gonna lie. Mommy, sorry. The fuck? Oh my god, that was so close.
We're almost there!
Watch yourselves. Sergio's still around somewhere and he's out for blood.
Let him come. I'm past ready to boss battle that turd bucket.
Oh, my hat. It's cuter like that, though, not gonna lie. Wood. Yo, he badass.
Sorry if I surprised you. I thought stealth would be our ally.
Oh yeah, no, I mean, wow, you just killed him pretty hard.
It was nothing.
I know, I just kind of reckon I'd be the one to... You know what? It's good. It's all good. Let's go get our money. Easy peasy!
Vamonos!
Fall back! Panteros, fall back!
Not bad.
Another turret! Follow my lead!
I know how to handle myself against Marshall.
I'll regret that!
Stop hiding! That money's under the protection of Marshall Defense Industries!
This is refreshing.
Unauthorized entry detected.
Let's take this puppy down.
System malfunction.
We did this before.
You do have a gift for destruction.
I think I could see the church from up here. Hey, Nuwali, you ever rob a train like this before? On foot, I mean?
Yes, once. The Andes. It was during a blizzard, so the footing was more treacherous.
All right, here we go. Let's kill one. Look, if it wasn't because of the adorable cool girls in cool masks, I wouldn't, but you know, here we are. I'm sorry for being a little bit of a easy to please with the latex and all that shit. I just like wanna latex, alright? Shut up.
Extra jet bikes. Perhaps we can use these to make our escape.
Gotta find the money first.
It always pays to have an escape plan. Look out!
Seal the car!
Split them up!
Nuwali!
Are you alright? What's happening in there?
We got split up!
It's just me, everything's like pixely, like little Minecraft pixely.
Is he okay? Or do you think he bailed on us?
He wouldn't do that, right?
Making cap.
He just said making cap.
Ow. Somebody give me some good news.
You're near the front. The money must be... Did they launch a helicopter?
Yep, I'm sick of this shit. I'm grabbing their tank.
You're what?
I'm calling this Plan F. F for fuck it.
The fuck? Oh yeah, tank. Tank! Well, that was easy. Ah, okay. Yo, nice and soft body physics, though. I missed that shit. That shit was not on GTA 5. I'm glad it's making its way back to games. Like, look at that! Soft body physics! Okay, that's a small plus. Pretty fun. I like the soft body physics. I'm sorry.
Jesus fuck! What was that?
That falling VTOL must have hit something important.
I'm seeing explosions all over. You better hurry. Nina, we all right. Need back.
I'm not okay. In position. I had to fall back.
There it is. I see the money car.
Yippee!
Yippee!
Oh, now Wally's the best. Now Wally's the fucking best. No doubt.
For once, things went as planned.
Let's see how we did. Got enough to cover the crew?
You're goddamn right it is.
You might even have enough left over to buy some proper stemware.
Then they wouldn't be Mugmosas. Thanks for your help.
Thanks for the knife.
Think about what I said.
I will. And if you guys need anything, just call.
He was a nice guy. Sad to see him go.
He carved out Sergio's heart.
Okay. He was an intense guy. Sad to see him go.
Hey, we had a big win today. We should do something irresponsible to celebrate.
What do you have in mind?
Oh, I don't know. The money fight!
Oh, my God.
Whoa. Slow down, buddy.
We okay. Almost killed Kev.
I was in the moment.
You dumb son of a bitch.
I am so sorry, Kevin.
Buy me a stand mixer and all is forgiven.
Deal.
No, Break. That's not the default millennial music. That's not default millennial music, Break. Do you want to know what a millennial music is?
Doc Ketchum is back. Got a whole new season with a whole new look.
Where do I sign up?
Well, it's not an all-star thing, so former champions can't compete.
All right.
Fair. Reckon I can kick.
All right. This is the millennial music. You're gonna hate this. This is the most default millennial music, okay? As someone who's millennial, this is the most millennial thing ever. Be prepared. Your Zoomer minds won't be able to comprehend the cringe. Be prepared. All right, here we go. No, not this one. No, not this one. Not this one. Not this one. Oh, this one. This one. Baboon 5.
Back and watch someone else murder their way to glory.
Check out the new Murder Circus app on your phone. You can catch all the action there.
Holy shit. Los Panteros are in total confusion since we killed Sergio.
Cut off the head and snake dies, huh?
They may still be around the head. They'll never be a serious threat to us again.
Good. One guess.
I'm just gonna do this. Hold up, hold up, hold up. Let me. No idea what I'm listening to. Do you know that song that goes ooh, 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 ooh? I don't know what it was, but okay, let me find Maroon 5. It's still Maroon fucking 5, okay. I think this is is this Maroon 5 One More Night? Is it the one? Yippee. Hold on. I'm gonna make myself, this is the millennial core, okay? This is gonna be my shit. I'm sorry. Okay, this is gonna be the most millennial core to ever millennial. You're not prepared for this. You are never prepared for this. You're never gonna be prepared for this. Okay, here we go. Fuck it. The live, left, love. Yes. What else? Okay. This is gonna be my millennial core. This is my aesthetic right now. My aesthetic, if you will. Okay, so we have that, and now we have I'm sorry. I think this is the one. It is! Fuck!
Don't want to do it right now.
Millennial core. This is my millennial core, shut up. This is my static right now. Zoomers. Zoomers not allowed. I grew up hearing all the Maroon 5 songs on the radio. I was like an elementary schooler. Brick, are you a zoomer? How old are you? This is so... What the fuck? Brick, bro. Wait. When is this song came out again? What the fuck? I. Let me look. Bro, this game is... This is 2012. I was like 17 when this came out, bro. Wait. No. I was like 19 when this came out. When did I see 17? I was like 19. Oh my fucking god. Damn. That's a whole ass generation, bro. Should I put the avocado toast on? This is what I call the mom's car getting groceries. Am I old? Am I a mom? Am I that old? Am I a mom material? Bro. Am I a mom material? Dude.
Howdy, Kev.
Eli's calling a board meeting.
I'll head back to the barn.
When specific 2012? I was 17 until October. Oh, okay. I was 19. No, I'm not a MILF.
Okay, we got the name, we got the space, we got the logo, we got the employees.
And we got the fucking money.
Yeah!
Which means there's one thing left to do. How do we make a statement?
Well, we just robbed a money train and killed Sergio in a particularly horrific fashion.
Oh, so you ripped out Sergio's heart.
I was there for moral support.
It doesn't matter, because word on the street is that the Nawali was a one-man wrecking crew.
The Saints didn't tempting get any millennial hag. No, so, I'm not a hag.
We need something that establishes us.
I'm not a hag.
All right, so we need to do something that says, we're not going anywhere, come at us.
Exactly.
We steal the Hummingbird Codex. Marshall wanted to protect it. Panteros and the Idols wanted to steal it. And if it wasn't for that fucking book, we wouldn't have formed the Saints. It should be ours.
I like it. How do we do it?
I really do not like the HD.
We just go in with a bunch of guns and kill the shit out of everybody. But if we want to do some heist movie stuff, I can work with that.
Yeah, that's cool. Guns work.
But you're 29? I thought you were like much younger. I don't know why.
So the Idols hide their stolen stuff in an abandoned boat shop?
Under the boat shop. They've got stash houses all over the city. I figure the Codex is probably there because it's closest to the museum.
But it's practically next door to us?
I know. Stealing the Codex is going to be the easiest statement we ever made.
Hells yeah!
So I picked up the phone. Got Ollie up to see what... I'm just very in tune with the times. Oh, okay. Ah, okay. I think that's kind of like a problem because I saw somewhere in like I don't know, maybe TikToks or whatever. I kind of forgot. I don't even use TikTok, but I definitely heard that Zoomers are kind of like wondering why the fuck millennials don't age as fast as they are. I think the reason why we don't seemingly age because we basically sleep our problems away. That's literally why we age slower. Whenever we have like fucking problems, you know what? I'm not feeling it. I'm just gonna go home and go to sleep.
Hey, you neon assholes.
That's literally why we don't age.
You stole after it was stolen from other people.
We just dead ass like sleep our problems away.
Get ready to die.
Yeah, dude. I think we don't sweat the big shit. Whatever happens, happens. You mean the YOLO swag? The hashtag YOLO? You only live once? I think the younger generation needs to learn about the YOLO. You only live one. You have gotta have YOLO and you gotta have the swag and you gotta do the shuffle and party rockers are in the house tonight. Party rockers in the house tonight. Na, na, na. And going all natural. I mean, I think Gen Alpha is way too scared of like fucking aging. That they're buying skincare products that's normally for like 40 to 50 year olds. And they just use it because they're too afraid of going for aging to 20.
Let's go get it.
Like, dude, I'm 31. I'm okay with being old. And I try not to stress my body out so I don't age faster.
Saints. We knew you'd try to come claim the Codex eventually.
They locked us in.
Congratulations on proving your own predictability.
That's not the Codex, it's another fight. I had a bomb. It's okay. I can disarm this. Probably. Martial training. Martial training. Got it.
Those fuckers almost fucked us up.
And we better fuck them up twice as much to make our statement.
You mean find the Codex and bust some serious heads?
Hells yeah.
I don't think the bomb went off.
So we do this the fun way.
You do this the fun way, okay.
Rise up, Vito!
But honestly, I feel like millennials are getting made fun of by every single generation, older and younger than them, for absolutely no, just vibing for some reason. Like, dude, I really don't understand. Like, the fucking boomers blame millennials for TikTok fuckery. Like, dude, half of millennials don't even use TikTok. I don't use TikTok. I think only like 25% of millennials use TikToks compared to Zoomers.
The Codex isn't here. Where would they have taken it?
They didn't just move the Codex.
I mean, the Zoomers did think that hustle culture was a bright idea for mental sense. No, they
of course.
Yeah.
The collective's yacht. It's true. Like their HQ. I bet they transferred
everything.
Hey, Mia
there. Came to laugh at your next. Suffering. Hey, Redditor. I mean, Redtar Maxima. Welcome to the stream.
The idols won't shoot at their own jet skis. This is gonna be an epic statement. That yacht's guarded AF.
And every damn one of them is gonna
guarded
roll
AF.
Out
what the
fuck? Blow up the sink.
Hells yeah.
No, I still don't want to join TikTok because it's gonna steal your attention away. I'm probably like one of those old school motherfuckers who just don't like short form videos because they're kind of like junk.
We're gonna want a different way back. It would suck to get the Codex wet.
Don't fret. Call home for a ride.
Hey, Nina.
Can you underpaid writing room, net Red Tor.
Are you two crazy? Let me see who I can find.
Maybe try those jumps?
Oh, the fucking LOD is so fucking terrible.
We can use those ramps to get onto the yacht.
Whoa, whoa! Bail, bail! Jump! Ha!
Stupid.
Let's go find the codex. Tell everybody the site took your friend.
Your turn. Man, you're kind of like hypocritical. You're so against anti-capitalism and then you have a fucking yacht? Wave Rave 64. I want to play Wave Rave 64. Our yacht? It was a crowdfund. Average commie. Not gonna lie, I fucking love UV. I love UV room.
Hey boss, Nina sent me with the chopper. I'll just hover over till you're ready to go.
Sorry for being millennial, but yeah, UV room is kind of nice.
I need cover.
I'm not afraid of anyone.
Sorry. Did you think you were safe here?
Get the codex. Come at me, Bren, get shot.
The codex is here.
Yuviram Bukake laser tag. Yeah, it's pretty unnecessarily lengthy. Where the codec? Is the codec?
We got the codec! Oh shit! It's booby trapped!
Again?
I'm getting really tired of defusing these things. Cut the pink wire. Got it!
Fucking fucks! They nearly blew us up again. I say we return the fucking favor.
Hells yeah! I got the codex. Let's get this bomb to the bridge.
I feel like those tech. I feel like a lot of the tech bros are just like those fucking millennials who just. I don't know. I think tech bros are like.
We got the codex.
The evolution of the.
Clean on our own helicopter.
Now that's, you know, millennials, like a really bad route evolution. Like when you, like when in Tamagotchi, you don't treat your like Tamagotchi well, they turn to like bad monster. Yeah. I'm sorry for the millennial talk.
Hey Kev, did we just trap ourselves on a boat with a live bomb and a bunch of angry idols?
Hell, yeah.
Huh. Wait,
oh, we're gonna kill the boss.
Probably get out of here before a bomb blows up.
Reckon so.
Mallory blew up. Oh! DMX! Up in here.
Shit. Just keep your head down and run. Don't get too close to the flames and you'll be fine.
Fucking DMX. Rest in peace.
grab that speedboat.
Shove the codex in the watertight compartment. I'll drive.
Phew! Things got a little cuckoo over there.
Seriously. Why does stuff like that keep happening to us?
I don't know. Prison riots, derailing trains. It's almost enough to make you question your whole way of...
Look out! Idols on jet skis with machine guns!
Let's fuck them up!
Hells yeah! I'm gonna head for home.
All right.
You give them a reason not to follow us.
Boom. Up in here.
Barely even felt that. What it does.
Damn, this is cool.
Yeah.
I remember you. I remember my friend Alvin. He used to, whenever he listened to like fucking DMX music, like this, the up in here music, like, I had a friend in, back in elementary school, like he was like, he just changed the lyrics from like up in here, she's like, Alvin here? Alvin, dude, it was so fucking funny, I miss Alvin. I know, it's fucking old. I know, I'm old. I'm sorry. DMX, rest in peace. All the music in this stream is just mum music. I remember when English wasn't as spread. Nah, I already spoke English before it was spread. Although I have a, you know, the first link, I think, at least, here's the funny thing though, I could probably count at least like 20 million people who couldn't speak English. I think at least 20 million people learned English from GTA San Andreas. That's a ballpark.
What were we saying?
Estimate.
Huh? When?
Just now, before the jet skis and stuff.
Probably that we were awesome, stole the codex, and fucked up the collective HQ?
Yeah.
Classical twerk music.
I'm sure that was it. Talk about a goddamn statement.
Hells yeah, partner. Hells yeah.
Hells yeah, partner.
Messes with the Saints.
No one.
I said, who messes with the Saints?
No one.
You're goddamn right, no one. The Saints aren't a flash in the pan. We're here to stay. The four of us.
The N word doesn't mean anything anywhere outside the U.S.
It belongs to anyone who dreams of making something.
Yeah,
of themselves,
yeah, I think that's the case because
the world trying to hold them back.
I swear to God, I literally threw like the N-words here and there when I was like elementary school because I didn't know what it meant. I didn't have the N-word pass, I'm sorry.
Opportunity handed to them, but never had a fucking work for a single one of them. Without being told that your time will come. You just have to wait. Be patient. Well, let me tell you something. We're fucking done.
It's because of the San Andreas, right? And the rap music.
We all did the work. Now it's time for us to reap the benefits. Kev, I think it's time you throw us a hell of a party.
All right, Lord N-word pass is such a millennial thing. What do you mean? You get an N-word pass if you have enough black in you. What does that mean?
Setting up for the party. The word on the street is the idols are in total disarray now that we've blown up their yacht.
Them anarchists are in a state of chaos, eh? Who'd have seen that coming?
We may get a little trouble from some isolated groups, but as a whole, I'd say we've broken the idols.
Alright, see ya, Blake. Can I do the LARP missions already? Under the breach mission. Damn. Can't even do LARP. The what now? Yeah, exactly. I need to customize my character just a little bit. Style. Outfit, full body. I hate Mr. Poop so much. I cannot oh my god, that is so hot, but I can't wear that because for some reason I cannot. It sucks. I want to wear that so bad, but I'm not allowed to have that. Sag. Oh, okay. Prosthetics. Build. Yeah, I think this is good. Skin type. No. I do like the sex box you made with the skin. The N-word pass was an accidental meme that which caught so hard that it became a part of the ink. What? No, I don't believe you. How? And why? Yeah, maybe this is a good idea. Shiny, but not too shiny. The groin size is just shut up. It's lore accurate. Not available at this time? What do you mean? Oh yeah.
You're in the big leagues now.
Upper body emotes. That's adorable. There. Oh no, the pumpkin! Oh god, the pumpkin reference.
Hey there.
That's adorable. Dap the sun, no. Mm-hmm. Never ending unbox.
Safe.
Like, of course. It's fucking... Whoa. Okay, alright. Gonna post that. Awoo. Oh, duck walk. Yeah. Draw ca- oh, backward. Okay, yeah. I'm sorry, this is... That is a real bark! What the fuck? Remember that, like, fucking dog girl? Puppy girl in, like, fucking TikTok? Yeah. Bruh. Is there, like, a twerk, like, fucking emote here? Because, no, I don't think there's... What? You're ready for the parade now. Not gonna lie, if I ever go to like an adult only kink parade, I would wear this type of shit. But it's gotta be an adult only. No kid allowed ever. I would wear it. I'm serious.
Are they talking about me?
Wait. Oh, I forgot. There's a photo mode, right? Shit.
Mama Weber.
Bro, oh my lord, there's a photo mode. Okay. All right. How do we change the camera? Like, how do you change the camera from... Yeah, I don't think that they should make that in public, but, you know. Honestly, I still feel like if you want to have, like, a parade for, like, fucking kink, you know, make it like inside a convention hall. That way you can ensure that there's no children and it's not far away from the public eye. I don't really care what people say, oh, but kink, you know, pride. Dude, can you just like not, you know, I'm talking like a hypocrite because I'm literally playing as a fucking latex abomination on Saints Row. But I'm playing this in a video game, not in real life. And there's, as far as I'm concerned, there's no children in Santo Ileso in here. Or in any open world game anyway, like GTA clones or whatever. But yeah, I feel like if they want to have like NSFW adults only parade, I don't know, just rent a fucking convention hall and make it like adults only. Like, if you go, it's like, vaping convention. They're for adults only. Not even teenagers are allowed. So if you keep it controlled, yeah, well, I mean, be responsible. Like, be a responsible adult. With great freedom comes great responsibility. I think Uncle Ben said that. The Porn Star Awards are held in a convention. Ah, okay. But yeah, I would really go to like adults only like indoor parade and at a convention far away from, you know, far away from the normies and minors. I would definitely like go to an adults only space just for that. Rockabilly music? No, EDM. You know, I'm addicted to this post, not gonna lie. This is so fucking stupid. Yeah, just keep away from politician. That's the easiest way. Because politicians suck. Whoop, dubstep. Am I the only one who feel like the music feels like 2010s because millennials are stuck in 2010s? I mean, I'm stuck in 2010s, fellas. I'm stuck in 2010s. Like, I still listen to Pharrell Williams' Happy every now and then. I think culture just stopped.
Oh, shit. I forgot leg day yesterday.
I think culture just fucking stopped progressing after 2013. Maybe it's just me though. I don't know. Yo, is that? Oh my god, it's bootleg Tay again. That's like Temu Tay, literally. Alright, I'm a culture stop because you're old. Yesterday I had a relapse because where I listened to Monster Cat playlist for 4 hours. Monster Cat? You grew up with Monster Cat? I mean, lucky you. Lucky you, because I had the most basic-ass taste ever. So, back in 2010s, I was really into dubstep, alright? Like, I fucking love Skrillex, and I can't fucking joking. I think I told you that I had sex to 2 Skrillex music. I had my first sex to Skrillex music. At least 2. Like, the Scary Monsters and Nice Sprites, and what's the other one? Kill Everybody.
Not gonna let yeah. That slide.
Yep. I don't know why. It's really fun. Man, to be 20 again. I can do air tricks in this game. That's pretty neat.
Warm drag found the love they were looking for. That was cruising the night. With so many problems in the world today. Who wants to worry about fuel efficiency? Our new Thunder Pump Plus Ultra delivers high-octane goodness straight to your pistons, giving you a smooth ride at a price that won't break the bank. Sign up now for the Thunder Pump Freedom Rewards Card for even bigger savings on everything from soft drinks to assless chaps. Experience the Thunder Pump difference
assless
today
chaps
at Thunder Pump.
This is so fun. But anyway, I can't believe I just spent 3.5 hours playing this game. I think I need to go. I think I need to cool down a little bit. And I need to end the stream. But I'm glad you guys are here. I think tomorrow we're going to do Saints Row the Third, because I need to finish that game. I'm having so much fun with Saints Row the Third, so I'm gonna continue that game, and then most likely I'm just gonna continue Life is Strange. I don't know if I have the emotional power to fucking continue Life is Strange, but you know, I'm just gonna try it. I'm just gonna try it. I just can't. So yeah. All right, see ya. Bye.